four tough guys, except this one right here, this platinum one with the black blue tip on the stripe. He's not the toughest one in here, neither is this one. But I bought this thing here, it's like these columns. I bought it at Petco for about 40 bucks. It bubbles, but I took the bubbles out because it bubbles too slow and it scares the fish. But I like that it has stairs here. It's behind this little clear thing. I put some rocks on it so they can stop running into it. I additionally bought two more algae eaters, one for each tank. So now each tank has two algae eaters. These lights that I have going on, I have to tell you guys, I went to Home Depot and copped those, but got those. And they're just the little head lights that you get for like $5 with the three batteries and three different modes on it. Bought them because I wanted to see how this red thing was going to work with these particular fish. And what I've noticed is they react to the color red. Very, very, very certain kind of way. So that's how it looks with the white light behind the red. And then we have how it looks. This light behind here is a big industrial one I'll show you. Costs about 20 bucks at Home Depot as well. Adjustable lighting too, and it has a plug with a switch. Bam, switch. Ooh, this reminds me of Troy. He had that little red light when it was freak time. Ain't that right? And notice they're all kind of just sitting around. Why is this blue? Well, that's the mirror. The other tank. They're just acting weird. They're not really moving around much. Oh. Red does up to the put some of the trance just like Troy. They also get a little violent too. So I'm trying to keep it away from red. That's what just the one light at the top with no backlighting. It's like and the backlighting is, I'm gonna show this to you guys. I wish the water was a little clearer today, but I had to move the stuff around and all that, so it's a little chalky. Okay. So this is the workman's light. What would I call it? It's a... It's like an LED bulb in here. Oh yeah, they're very durable, too. All these lights, you can drop them. It's very durable, it's like an LED light in it, it also has a plug on it. If you notice, been over on skin all the time. Tin on the boom boom. Notice it has a plug there. And there's a switch as well. But enough about that part. That away. And it's very